plenty of encouraging spells that more should have been made of.
So thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. That brings us to the end of our coverage. So from us both, a very good evening.